I'm just relearning how to use my big Nikon. That's what I'm filming with right now. I'm going to cut his head off so I can work on his face separate from the body. And there we go. And I'll put it down inside here on this little jig that I've rigged up. Now if I can just find the right screw. And I left my drill at home. Doggone it. Well, be right back. Now I couldn't find my power drill. I don't know what the heck I did to it with it. But I got this hand screwdriver, so figured I might as well anchor it down. You forget how much you rely on power drills after a while. There we go. Thank you. got the head replaced on his body, and try to get everything back in shape here. that's going to be what I'm going to do today, and that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please put a like down below. I'll pick this up Monday when I'll work on his back and his hair a little bit more, and certainly redo the feathers. I just wanted to see what it would look like with some feathers on it. I'm also going to try, get some material so I can put something like a bone breastplate on and some other things, and just put some, well, I'm going to try to figure out what I can do to spark this up just a little bit more, but I kind of like the simplicity of this design, the sketchiness of it. I'm certainly going to do the leggings. It's going to look a lot better by the time I'm done. I can see it in my head. All right, everybody, have a great weekend, and I'll see you next week.